Now we are working to learn more about a stabbing in Nashua that left one person with life-threatening injuries.
Yeah, police say this happened on Pleasant Street around 4 o'clock yesterday afternoon. A 65-year-old man suffered a stab wound to the neck and was taken to the hospital. Police say a male suspect was taken into custody. It's not clear yet as to what led up to that stabbing, but we'll bring you more details as soon as we get them.